I think documenting this journey is going to really be something neat, you know?
I think that 24/7 an understatement to my day-to-day. If ain't no way, then I'ma make a way. Nigga say it ain't no way. I ain't never listen, kept them at a distance. This is for the ones who ain't afraid. And this is more than some paper chase. I wonder who else could say the same. Never worry about what they attain. If I'm living, then I really can't complain. Can't contain who you really are. I know my true colors like this ain't a stain. Hustle hard like an MMA hit to innovate. Tip it and do it all in a day spent. But if they did, we ain't hating. Look, I on my grind like my name was Kareem Campbell. Built it from the ground up like I just went camping. My name should be hand in hand with Thor's hammer. Remember when I couldn't afford dinner. Losing weight, I'm getting more thinner. Saw it coming like a lesson planner. All the glisten glamour quickly acclimated. I grew it on my organic. Now my age.
I think documenting this journey is going to really be something neat, you know? I'm going to be meeting a lot of people. I'm going to be featuring them on my YouTube channel. I think by... Wow, this is really exciting for me too, because I'm kind of just now realizing... Originally, right, I was doing a lot of just fitness videos, as I said before. But now, I'm going to have videos made up. I'm going to do videos on what's going on in my life in terms of business and career and just like how that's developing. I think it's going to be incredible to have these documented in the future, just to be able to look back and be grateful for the journey that I've went on. And also, I am going to be honest with you guys, I'm going to make this as a hopes of reaching out to other people who are in similar situations, you know. To be honest, I'm a kind of guy who I'm super type A. I work super hard, but I work smart also. I try to work very effectively. I'm addicted to like Tim Ferriss type things in terms of pragmatism, some of it, and just being hacking your life to make it the most productive as possible, right? And so part of that to me is getting yourself surrounded with a group of people who have like-minded, and I've been having a lot of trouble with that. I met a lot of great connections with fitness. It's just a lot of times that's just fitness, right? And that a lot of folks don't relate that fitness drive to the rest of their life. You know, they might go crazy in the gym, but then when it comes to doing all this other stuff, they don't have focus. They have their attention's in 100 different directions. And I've been there and I've done that in terms of direction being scatterbrained. And I'm just learning through reading of books. Another video topic I could hit on. Books, individuals, and goals. Got that from a TED Talk I watched about a couple months ago, and I've been really listening to a lot of audiobooks, reading a lot of different things like that, and it really does play a part, really does make an impact. You do learn a lot if you're open-minded to learning, and so this channel is going to be all about that. Sorry if I'm rambling a lot, guys. I just want to make sure that I'm being clear with the intention of my new channel. I'm going to make a new YouTube channel. Video topics will range again. It'll be all different things. There'll be things from, you know, different like book topics. Hey, what's up? Yo, red hair. Nice, man. He said, hey, vlog guy, if you didn't pick up on that. Here's the thing, right? Actually, over a year, I've been wanting to find a way to tie together all of these different aspects. You know, I've been dying to start a podcast. I've been dying to start a small business that actually provides service-based business to other small businesses. And I've been dying to meet like-minded individuals, which I have been doing, but it's hard to sustain that, especially in one geographical location. Like when you stay at one area, it's hard to actually make that happen, right? So at the end of the day, people go their own ways. When you're this age, people move all the time. So having a YouTube channel where everybody can kind of congregate, having a podcast where people can all relate and share like-minded thoughts and share things that they learn from here, and we can all kind of pull together, it will help everybody grow and progress in their careers, I think. And selfishly, you know, I'm scratching my own itch, literally, because I am looking for these connections because I know it will further my career as well. I think that's super, super beneficial, a super cool part of the using the internet. And I do also believe that it's super important to develop your personal brand. You know, you should be confident in what you're doing to a point where you're not ashamed to post it up publicly. And I'm not knocking you if you're not comfortable with that. No pressure at all. I'm just saying for me, that's what I hold myself to that standard. And doing YouTube over the last year has taught me how cool people are and how many other people who are just like you are out there, who are out there getting it, who are out there hustling, and who are out there, you know, trying to make a difference and a dent in the universe. And, you know, with God's help, I know all things are possible. And so, you know, I'm just going to be a lot more broad, I guess you could say, on this channel. And, yeah, so this video is probably going to take forever to upload because I've talked forever. But I'll try to cut it much shorter than what it actually is. Flying out of here. Pretty stoked about that. I hope you enjoy this trip to Las Vegas and meeting all these people with me. So let's go out there and network and make connections. Alright, good morning guys. This is day one. I'm at my Airbnb right now. Oh, hold on a second. Sorry about that. This is just going to be easier to do this in the mirror. See if I'm getting this in the frame. All right, guys, what's going on? This is day one at the NAB show. It's exciting. I'm going to be planning my itinerary out right now. And I just woke up, had a good sleep, pretty tired. I'll give you guys a quick tour of the Airbnb later. It's pretty sketchy. The neighborhood is like, it's bad. And so anyway, last night I went to went down, took a walk, got some food at the local grocery store. So I'm prepared. I got some breakfast food ready. Got my outfits lined up pretty much. Underwear, socks, some stuff I don't want to take walk around with all day. So out here hustling, got my vitamins and everything. Gotta be on top notch to network. So I'm gonna make this pretty cool monopod setup. And I'm bringing some extra spare batteries. I'm going to bring my backpack pretty much empty. And then after today, I might be able to pick up like a little sack pack and use that instead. But we'll see. I'm going to get dressed and then we'll head over to the show, get registered, everything like that, and take you guys with me for some of this. And so, yeah, let's hit it. All right, what's going on, guys? We are over here at the NAB show 2017. I'm already super stoked by a bunch of the stuff I've seen out here. I'm going to take a quick walk through some of the exhibits, some of the booths, show you guys a little bit of what I'm seeing of this emerging technology. It's absolutely incredible, some of the stuff. Even just right over my shoulder over here, they have a 360 rig for GoPros, and it's like, I don't even know, it might be 3D printed, but I'm going to take you guys around, just give you a quick little, well, you'll see what I mean. It's pretty epic. So enjoy the sights. And welcome to NAB Show 2017, baby.
You gon' charge me with the offset. When I got a problem, the maker take it and got it. And when I smell the coffee, I swear I get so excited. We just have a good time and everybody vibing. Something about that feeling when your posse is united. When we have a good time, problems we don't feel them. Problems we don't feel when we have a good time. Problems we don't feel them. Problems we don't feel them. When we have a good time. Problems we don't feel them. Problems we don't feel them. When we have a good time. Problems we don't feel them. Problems we don't feel them.
We don't feel them. We don't feel a thing. Nah, we don't feel a thing. We don't feel them. We don't feel a thing. Nah, we don't feel a thing. We don't feel a thing. Nah, we don't feel a thing. We don't feel a. We don't feel a thing. Nah, we don't feel a thing.
I'm the decisions like I was really stupid. Been a long journey getting credit we deserve and been through a lot of twists like we writing out in cursive. If I stay in my past, I stay reversing, drowning in the deep end. God brought me to the surface, I'm feeling like a million. Make a toast, more and nearly got that champagne glass. You know we keep it classy, what they tripping for? Yeah, I got the Holy Ghost, do this for the maker. I promise I put them on. When we have a good time, problems we don't feel them. Problems we don't feel. When we have a good time, problems we don't feel them. Problems we don't feel them. When we have a good time, problems we don't feel them. Problems we don't feel them. When we have a good time, problems we don't feel them. Problems we don't feel them.
We don't feel a, we don't feel a thing. Nah, we don't feel a thing. We don't feel a, we don't feel a thing. Nah, we don't feel a thing.
Let's put Christ on the map. I finally sent my draft. If you ain't with us now, ain't no way we going back. We living real fast, trying to paint a perfect picture. But every time that I'm in it, I always gotta erase it. When you paint a painting, you can't see the outcome, but it comes out amazing. I've been waiting for this day and I'm regretting what I wasted. Too worried about what they doing, thinking what they saying. Let's get lost up in the music. I laugh at the times, you know, when I barely started, when nobody really dig me. I promise I'm being honest. A lot of things have changed. Now I'm feeling like a target, run up and
we're here with Sean Connell with Think Media TV.
How's it going?
Fantastic. So what brought you to NAB this year? Stupid question, but...
Yeah, man, we're out here shooting videos, right? So we're checking out cameras, we're checking out lighting. You know, we're all about the tools for creators. And just like you, you got this awesome setup right here with the monopod.
Learn from the best.
The Osmo, the microphone. And so, yeah, we're just looking for the latest stuff and trying to help people go further, faster in media.
Absolutely. Think Media TV, guys.
And if you start, stay consistent, and then keep learning and getting better, then you'll do great.
Thanks, Sean. I really appreciate your time.
I appreciate
Enjoy
you,
the show.
Man.
Yeah, absolutely.
A lot of things have changed. Now I'm feeling like a target. Run up in your session, homie. You gon' charge me with the arson. When I got a problem, the maker take it and got it. And when I smell the coffee, I swear I get so excited. We just have a good time and everybody vibing. Something about that feeling when your posse is united. When we have a good time, problems we don't feel them. Problems we don't feel. When we have a good time, problems we don't feel them. Problems we don't feel them. When we have a good time, problems we don't feel them. Problems we don't feel them. When we have a good time, problems we don't feel them. Problems we don't feel them.
We don't feel a, we don't feel a thing. Nah, we don't feel a thing. We don't feel a, we don't feel a thing. Nah, we don't feel a thing. We don't feel a, we don't feel a thing. Nah, we don't feel a thing. We don't feel a thing. Nah, we don't feel a thing.
Started recording, man. This is live. No, I'm just kidding.
Dude, honestly, bro, if you put this on your Glycam, you don't legit.
Go ahead and introduce yourself to the Dead Cat fam.
What's up, guys?
We got John here.
My name is John.
We got John here. Go ahead and introduce yourself, Dave.
Hi, I'm Dave. Nice to meet you,
Dave. Dave from Australia.
Let me redo this, because I didn't know it was so serious.
Hawaii.
John from Hawaii.
Dave from Sydney, Australia.
The most awkward introductions of the night. Now we have over here
with
DGH5, Panasonic.
Yeah.
Dave, you got two of these bad boys, correct?
Yes, I have two.
Nuts. He's just showing us all of his gear.
Yeah.
Insane.
All my hard drives.
Dave, you are the, correct me if I'm wrong, the main Uber guy.
Yeah.
For all of...
So I work with Australia, and I'm working in Asia and a couple of places in San Francisco.
Is it?
I think it's going to be so slow.
No, I'm dying like my
brain. Guys? What's up, guys?
I have to say it quickly. Okay, I'm from Sydney, Australia, and I film all the videos for Uber Australia, and I film five-star luxury hotels.
What?
Yeah.
And Dave, another question.
Yes.
Who are you a brand ambassador of?
I am the brand ambassador for Panasonic Australia, and a Glidecam and Rhino camera gear. This slider. Yeah.
Woo!
Oh, yeah, so this slider. I met the owner of Rhino today.
Wait for it. Here
yeah. I met the owner, Kyle Hart, of Rhino today, and we were having a pretty good discussion. And so I am the ambassador for Rhino Australia. Yeah, that's pretty much it.
That thing is beast.
It is. Have you tried the Rhino? This Rhino slider?
We're going to go out and take some pictures right now. We're going to go down to, I don't know where we're going to go. We're going to go take some awesome pictures.
tap into some of the expertise here. We're going to get some amazing shots, see the sights, perhaps just crash on the way.
Sleeping crash.
It's like 4 a.m. for me right now. I'm almost dead. And plus after 2 days of the trade show?
Yeah.
That's a lot.
Me off, I was like, is Sean Sonic film too? Is he filmed this?
Yeah.
So I'll do it.
Panasonic
so you
reached out
music.
To me now.
Yeah, cool.
You filmed this though?
I came to photography through Instagram. The things that I like to take photographs of is quite diverse. Panasonic reached out to me and asked whether I would be willing to go along with a team of photographers to Lao.
Macro, like a vision board, I see with clarity. I hustle like my name is Gary V. For more than the wealth of prosperity, accountants was talking about equity. I'm Triple H giving a pedigree. That meaning I'm special, my specialty. I'm putting the work till I'm dirt in the earth. I'm moving furniture to Beverly.